complaints aren't a big deal. His eyes are good. His mouth's good.
So I think everything was good. That's something I just wanted to see.
He's got a very camel suit. Look at this camel suit.
Well, that's everybody just wanted. The pictures just have a baseline. I don't see anything that concerns me about anything we've seen with him today. So it's all good.
Well, I think he feels good. Okay. On the cell to a good friend, I'm like, this is to wear. If they've got something, when they try on the shows. Might be the most exercise he's gotten in a long time. I'm walking trail hard.
Side of this right front.
Okay.
Shouldn't be bothered. It feels pretty set.
Okay, so splint on the right front.
Uh-huh.
Cool. Look at the foal.
Yeah, just
very good.
Okay.
I think he seems good, but he does have small splints.
And what is that and what is it?
It's a junction of where the cannon bone, the splint bone, has a ligament.
Okay.
Called the interosseous ligament.
And it just gets strained. Sometimes it's just conformationally related. They just put a little extra bone in the
pressure there.
It's not in a joint, so it's not arthritis or anything. What do you think?
Oh yeah, he's super lovable. He loves those puzzle toy balls that have the little holes and you put alfalfa in it, and he just rolls it, picks it up, walks around with it. Very, very tactile. It's kind of like having a giant miniature horse.
Very good nature.
I really enjoyed him. That's where one of my better friends who's in Arizona is looking at him, and she has bought two horses in a row that have had just major symptoms. And so she was like, I'll buy them on your word. I'm going to just get at least a flexion because, you know, I sent her so many videos. I'm like, let's make sure you're not, it's not just on my word.
Exactly.
It would be my dream for it to be her horse, because then he'd be in my life forever. But she does not let them go.
She doesn't?
No, even the ones that are in sound, they're really going to be lifers. Like, she keeps them.
Where is she in Arizona?
She is kind of Skull Valley, Prescott.
Prescott?
Yep.
Thank you.
trying to get him to come up this incline just a little further deeper into it if you can. There you go. That's better. That's perfect.
Do you have any more?
Okay.